you're around. Well, I'm gonna let you go since last time I followed you got stuck. Perfect. Any faster than this is stupid because there's a lot of stuff we're seeing that can be surprising. What are those plants? They look like dead people. Dude, this is wicked.
That's where my mirror is folded.
Is it good? sideways ruts, because they're always full.
I'm filming. I just want... Actually, I want to turn my phone on, JB, and see what it looks like.
Oh, no, buddy. If you lean on it, it won't work. Yeah, we're headed to another black line that we stopped at before, over, you know, 15 years ago. So. Man, I love those trails. Why would we even want to be anywhere? Oh yeah, that's the orange road. But if we go to the left, to the right, go straight. I was gonna say, that's the black. That's the black, except we're off of it. No. Camp Road, this ought to be the first one you take if you can make a good round trip out of a good circle route. So what did he tell me about there? He called me, he wanted to do something, or text you?
Yeah, I really like the tires soft. All this here crap, if my tires were like banjo tires right now,
they'd be slipping on those leaves like you wouldn't believe. There's a lot of water here.
But we're so close to a road, JB, where we're at right now.
JB, the road is straight out somewhere. We got lucky, huh? Well, we gotta put an intersection on. Man, see how maps can help? Out tremendously, not a little bit. Well, you didn't want to go over the logs. Well, that's where we would have come out from the other side, isn't it? I bet you. Yeah, that is a dead end, buddy. Of course.
Things don't work like you want them to work. Which way are you going? That way?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Could be good. They're too grown up, but if it's too, yeah, this is too sticky, too muddy, too crappy. You're leaving deep ruts back here. So, yeah, no, that's been like, well, that's what I'm saying. Looks like the bulldozer. Yeah, this is not a road.
Well, go to pieces. If I can't go straight, calm down, man. Just means nothing. Go straight. Where? Oh, I see. far it goes, and then back up. I got stuff on my neck, cutting me to pieces. Is my camera looking pointed up or something weird? Ah. Oh no, I saw you, we're recording. Yeah. Going uphill, buddy. But it's the leaves here, and you can't see what's under, JD, is my problem with all that. Yeah, we're fixing to come out on one we were on earlier. But we didn't know that we had a map. You can hop on the trail. How the heck do you know you've been here? You don't. Well, they think they're protected, you know. Doing this all day. Let's move it, man. Let's move it. See? Well, that's bad log jumping, man. I'm telling you, we're going. High center, man, if you can't put your foot down, you're gonna go down. See, I got lucky that I was able to touch tippy toe. Be slow, man. Be slow, you can't see crap in grass. Yeah, we're getting close to the orange road. Obviously, they were used to things. Strong to learn, wise to be, and kids that need libraries, let me tell you. Almost there, houses different. Too far if you want to be on the field.
I guess Holly stopped, man. Don't go plowing through things because I'm not. We've done a couple of plows that were not even good. It seems like I saw some ATV tracks on that mud hole.
This looks like where we stopped on top of the sage grass field. Hold on, man. Okay, you can go. You good? Also tells us we are definitely on the black. Man, this is so different than the cold. Oh, absolutely. It's all physical, too.
Side road, my car is going to slip down. Those rocks.
I don't think I'm going to lower it more than this just to have some give for rocks. Man, this is a fun ass trip!
Yep, come in the woods and tear them up.
Exactly. You know, I spin here and there, but dude, ain't nobody gonna tell what I'm doing.
You'll have something to show Angela, man.
Oh, I can't wait.
The limb almost pulled my leg off. Watch those suckers. You don't want to go down on camera, okay? Because I'll make it do that 10 times in a row before I go to the next. right guys, right in the well, deep spot. And I was able to put my feet down. If I didn't, I would have been down there. What's the matter? There she goes. Where was it? Yes, yes, I have. Crossroads, just like I said, jewels. You come out of the trail. Then from that trail, there's more trails to be cleared. Let's head home.